We've got some potatoes. We've got some diet cream cheese. We've got some diet shredded cheese and some beautiful tortillas. Okay, so cut up the potatoes into a bunch of slices. Add some coconut oil, some pink Himalayan salt, some paprika, some onion powder, and some garlic powder. And mix until they're awesome, like this. Put some oil in the pan at medium heat. Now, before adding the potatoes to the quesadilla, you are going to fry them beforehand. Take two slices of tortillas and brush them lightly on both sides with coconut oil. Now, on one tortilla, add the vegan cream cheese and spread it all over. Then add the potatoes, beautifully spiced up. And then, to top that off, add the vegan shredded cheese. Add it to the pan to fry and place the second tortilla on top. And result leaves you with this beautiful masterpiece. And if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Love you guys. Bye.